Okay, so let's say that you're playing Half-Life and you get to this part with the crane and you forget to pull the bridge down before you pull the car over, and now you can't get over there because you can't pull the bridge and you don't want to go up to the crane. I find that the easiest way to get across the bridge without using the crane again, initiate a grenade boost to accelerate it back up, and then you don't have to put the bridge down